Let's see how to hard reset Samsung A54 without password. Connect the mobile to your computer with a good USB cable. Now press and hold volume down button and power button together. Release the volume down button when the screen is black. Press and hold the volume up button. Now disconnect the USB cable. Now use volume up down key and power key. Thanks for watching. If you like our videos, please subscribe.